back to my channel, Toy Time and Travel. And I'm going to be opening our generation hair accessories and a chair for your dog. So first we have our hair dryer. It makes noise. The button is right on the side. And we have a big comb that can go in your hair. And there are two yellow hair clips that can clip to their hair. And there's some instructions. And some hair cutting scissors, they open. And there's like a hair straightener. And so there's like this hair book. And it comes with some hairstyles, and it tells you how to do them, like basic ponytails and advanced ponytails, basic braids, and basic buns. And we have this really cute chair. It comes with a little tag on it. And there's like this Velcro. It's like a seat belt, so they won't fall when they're getting their hair done. And it also turns. There's a little thing on the side. It's a heart. Oh, it lowers it. That's what it's for. It's a little knob. And it just comes with a few extra instructions. It's like it shows you how to lower it and how the hair dryer works. This is our generation hair accessories, Bark and Sweet Hair Set. That's what it's called. Stuff like these poofy ones that go on top of their head. There's a little ribbon. And there's another pink one. And there are some bows. And on the back, it's like a hair clip that you clip in your hair. And there's a blue one, there's a white and a blue, like on the back, they're white. And this one, it's almost like a cheetah one. And we have one more bow. It's just a pretty pink sparkly bow. And leave a comment down below if you have bows. So we have some hair ties, two pink. They have one bead on them and two blue with one bead. And we also have some heart hair clips. And we have another purple one too. We have some headbands, like a headband. And we have this comb that has two bows on it, one purple and one pink. And a pretty hair tie with beads. And two star bobby pins with a pink star on them. And we have just some more bobby pins. There's some light purple and some dark purple. And leave a comment down below if you have bobby pins. And we also have some hair extensions. There's a pink one with little tiny streaks of some white in there. And there's a purple one with some like pretty blonde color. That's all we have today. Next time, if you want to see me how I organize my little accessories, or if you want to see me do my doll's hair. Bye!